Hey guys, Tom here with another devlog. Sorry it has been a while, but I was sick for a while and just personal stuff. But I'm back developing it again. Now I'm going to show you what I did. If you destroy this real quick. I did a bunch of work since last time. I made a few rooms and then I deleted them, and then I made again a room and I had to delete it as well, and then I made this which seems to work nicely for now. I added these boxes and you can destroy those things, the front where I just came out, as you can see. Destroy it, and then she will despawn after a little bit for optimization. I added a bunch of lights, as you can see, reflections. And with line traces you can now open doors. It's easier than with the hitboxes I used to have. And I also added sounds for some things. I removed the background music for now. I will add it back later again. So yeah, as you can see, door opens, door closes. I also made a new hallway design. Let me first press this button to unlock the door. Door opens. I like this room really a lot. Now the door opens, and this is the new hallway design. You might already have seen it with a few screenshots I posted. Or you might already have seen it, I guess. I don't know. Yeah. So this is new hallway design. It was a pain in the ass to make the corners and the T like this. The old room still exists. So here. I also fixed the animation a bit. And when you walk backwards, it sometimes jitters a bit, but it's not really noticeable. Yeah, and as you can see, if you walk now, you used to just walk normally, and now and you have a special animation which is better with the idle animation as well. So yeah, I also made an elevator, which I plan to use. As you can see, I go up now. I'm on the second floor. I still need to make a fix for it, that if you jump off, you can't get back anymore. So I need to fix that. There are a bunch of minor issues I need to fix. I still need to figure out what needs to go here. Right now there is nothing, so let's close it. So yeah, thank you for watching. If you have any ideas or suggestions or feedback about this devlog and the game, what you have seen now, please let me know, and I'll try to answer you, or probably answer you. So thank you for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, share this video so more people can see it, and bye.